Just found a ton of chanterelles and black trumpets, so let's make a wild mushroom pizza in the forest. We were having a neighborhood cookout later that day, so there were a lot of kids around to help me make the pizza. The kids played dinosaurs and made mini pizzas while I made the bigger pizza. I topped it all off with red clover flowers, and when the pizza was finally cooked, it was so delicious.